I mean, you're right.
Oh, skeleton spawned in our house. That's fun. Okay.
Yeah, dude. I don't know why.
It's because we don't got enough. Not enough lighting. Yeah, I got it.
That's how it should work in real life, dude.
Who put the bookshelves here?
I did.
Trace.
I'm gonna need those later, but okay.
What do you fucking mean?
For the enchantment table.
I got an enchantment table. Not table. I have, like, the things for...
I have the things for an enchantment table, too.
I have the things for the... Those podiums are for, like, villagers to learn stuff. And I think that's where you learn enchantments, too. Or something. Yeah, that's where you, like, learn them, I think. How many obsidian do I need for a portal?
16. Okay.
16? No, that's right, yeah. We're off almost.
Yeah, last time we said 12, so I grabbed a couple extra so I can build the table, and then I ended up using all of them, and I was like, oh, never mind.
I was overweight and looked terrible, but AIDS helped me lose 46 pounds. The AIDS diet plan helped me lose 28 pounds.
AIDS helps control your appetite so you lose weight, yet AIDS lets you taste, chew, and enjoy. And the appetite suppressant in AIDS is not a stimulant.
AIDS helped me to lose 18 pounds, and it doesn't contain anything to make me nervous.
Question, why take diet pills when you can enjoy AIDS? AIDS helps you lose weight without making you jittery.
Oh, never mind.
Trace, you can't just gasp like that, my guy.
You spook us, no?
I know, dude. I thought Trace was, like, gonna, like, die in real life, dude. Alright.
Well, there he goes.
Is it 16?
What's that, 16?
I think that's wrong. Oh, 16's what, like, two portals.
I could be wrong, but I know it's like 15 or 16. It's one or the other. Because Jason told me 12 last time, and I got 12, and I was like, I'm going to grab some extra so I can build the enchantment table. And then I ended up using all of it, and I was like, oh, never mind.
I think you only need like 10.
Then I must have messed up somewhere. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's 16. I have one upstairs, so you can go count it.
Because you need two across. Because the corners don't have to be.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I use the corners. I'm counting. Yeah. That's four corners. So, Jason, you were right. 12 is the magic number.
It only needs to be like two on top and bottom, so four, and then like three on the sides, so...
It's 12, Trace.
Yeah, just 3, 6, 9, 12. Quick math! It's simple math.
Yeah.
3, 6... No, that's 10. What do you
three
mean?
3 times 4! There's 4 sides!
No,
it doesn't need to be 3. No.
Yeah, no, Jason's right, though. It is 3 times 4 because it's 2 blocks on bottom, 2 blocks on top, and then 4 on the sides. So it's 4. 2 plus 2 is 4, and then 4 and 4 is 8, so 4 plus 8 is 12.
You don't need the corners, though.
That's what... Trace! We're not counting the corners. You need the top and bottom, which is 2. And then you need the two sides, which is 4 each.
4 each?
You're getting so aggressive with math, bro.
4 each.
Math only needs to be like 2 high.
On the left and right side, on the left and right side, it's 4.
Flow into running water. Oh, I was gonna say I'm freaking cheesed. D&D Beyond just sent me this thing that's like, hey, there's a discount on this book, and I was like, I swear to God, it's one of the books I just purchased. I'm being annoyed. But it's not. It's a different one. Hey, Flowing Water, there you go. What's down here? Well, well, well. Flowing water, or lava, with the flowing water. Turns into cobblestone.
I thought you found what I was doing. I was like, welcome to my humble abode.
Dude, I might have. Who knows?
No, it's directly under the house. You would have known.
Oh, what is this? Oh, well. Pop this open a smidge more. Aww. Yeah, this is an unexplored cave. Hey, finally.
Awesome. Hopefully you find some diamond down up in there.
Where's our flint and steel at?
I got one.
How do I make one?
Flint and steel.
It's flint and iron.
Flint ironing it.
Yeah. I was like, Cameron, don't be mean.
Yeah, Cameron.
I was trying, okay. No.
Well, I don't see anything spectacular in here. Make obsidian. You have to do... I think that's what? Is that flowing lava obsidian? In the water?
No, flowing lava and the. Wait, yeah, flowing lava into still water makes obsidian. Flowing lava into flowing water makes cobblestone, though. This area is so close to being done.
I'll get this redstone while I'm here. I've not been able to find any diamond. It's been all Cameron.
I've found all the diamond.
It's yeah, honestly. I don't think it's been that bad. I lied.
It's been that bad.
Oh no, I found diamond.
Oh, really?
Yeah, four pieces.
Five. Oh, it's quick.
Is iron or gold stronger?
Gold's better, but it breaks faster.
Yeah, gold, I think, has the same like hit as diamond, but it just breaks really fast. I think that was the.
So I appreciate how I find diamond, and that's when the stream says, hey, 5 viewers now. I'm like, hey!
Hey!
Glad everyone came in at the right time.
That's Game awesome. Rabbit
saying, Rocket League trips or nah? No, we got 3 people already doing Minecraft. Unless you want to come play Minecraft. We could do
a guy up in here do some mining.
Yeah, we could do a Minecraft quads. Cedar just leaves. He's like, forget this. Take the subscriptions.
Oh no.
So I'm not. I didn't come here for this garbage. I made a piece of obsidian. Another piece of obsidian. Okay. I don't have any wood, do I? Because that'd be like really cool if I did, right? just get all upset.
Start crying.
Honestly, yeah, it's time to cry. No, we're good. Any new viewers here today? I don't know, probably, dude. We got 5 watching, so I mean, we had 4 earlier, so there's probably someone that's been new. They were just hanging out and vibing.
Doing the thing.
Yeah, GG's.
Oh, then shit.
I think I'm gonna pass on that one. He's trying to sound all excited, but CJ hates Minecraft with a passion. I don't blame him.
It gets the views, though.
No. It gets the views.
Well, Cameron, I don't like where your spot is in the Nether.
Oh, I've never been in, so I have no idea.
It's just surrounded by a monster. Like, there's a gas like right above it.
Oh, that's fun.
I'm just gonna go out a ways and build another one.
Okay. It like takes over the house where he built.
Honestly.
It becomes the front door to the house.
I have 20 gold ore, so you know, kind of a big deal around these parts.
Oh yeah, that's stuff.
Pretty important.
I'm gonna just plug this hole. All this lava should go away, right? Nah. Nope.
Uh-oh. Don't say that.
I'm burning.
Oh no.
I'm sorry. I'm dead.
Ah! Wait, did you lose all the diamonds? Oh.
I'm not burning. Oh god, no, I'm just kidding.
That would suck.
It would suck. That's why I say, let me keep my inventory, because I'm not good at this game. Let me have this one thing, please.
I keep inventory. And everybody's gonna call us cheaters. No.
Oh no, how will I ever live my life again? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay. I can't be seen as a cheater, dude.
I need some dirt. Okay. I got some.
Does gravel burn in lava, or does it stay?
If you don't, okay. Yeah. If you place it, yeah, it stays. If you throw it in there, though, like drop it, and it'll burn.
Okay, I'm just trying to seal up the lava, and I was like, it's too deep, but I can just keep dropping gravel. It's too dark for my taste.
Oh my god.
What, Trace? What a bee.
I misplaced an obsidian block.
Oh.
Oh, there's a creeper in the farm!
He only uses you for diamond, that's fair. That's fair.
Me only use you
mere,
for diamond?
I am just a mere pack mule for their diamond needs.
Guys, there's creepers all over the house. Be careful.
No, let them. You know, we should just build like a 6-wall thick house.
Ooh,
dude.
Ooh, ooh. نرجع حق الاخبار شوي. بس خلاص.
Him down.
Oh no. There's a legitimate creeper in my new farm.
Oh, you got the legitimate one? I guess you have to wait till it rains. You get a bucket with water, right?
God dang it.
Well, it sounds like he didn't wait for that bucket of water.
No. I had a bucket of water,
CJ,
but it just was not gonna.
He's gifting a tier 1 sub.
Awesome. I literally just made a portal with 10.
They gifted one to a person named Danbo83. Danbo, your lucky day. CJ, thank you so much, dude. We appreciate you.
Cameron.
What's up?
I did what you said I couldn't do.
What?
Breathe?
I made a portal with 10.
With 10 blocks?
Yeah. 10 obsidian blocks.
Am I dumb or was my math wrong?
I think you can do 3 each then. Because that's why I was thinking 12. But who knows, bro?
You only need 2 from top and bottom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but you need 4 on the sides, right?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3 on each.
Wait, yeah, how would he get 3 on each if it wasn't 12?
It's no. 3 on the left and right side, and 2 on top and bottom.
Oh, it's 3 tall, Jason, not 4 tall.
It's 3 tall, yeah. And 2 wide.
3 tall, 2 wide. Okay, that was our mistake.
Victory screech!
I thought it was 3 all around.
No.
Well, it is 4 tall. But like I said, you don't need the corners.
Yeah.
So 2 on the bottom, 2 on the top, uh-oh, and then...
It's okay. You guys are making it, like, weird. No, I was thinking 3, no corner. 3, no corner. 3, no corner. And you just take away the corners, basically.
Yeah, no.
I thought that's how that worked. Okay.
No, you only need 2 for the top, boy.
Sounds good
and the
to
bottom.
Me, dude.
Okay, let's see where this one goes. I hope I don't hate it.
Just because you said that, you know what's gonna happen.
That's a little better.
Well, why are there creepers spawning in the house? What is happening?
Just light it up with torches, then.
I'm gonna...
I have no idea. I thought we had adequate lighting.
Do we have bows, I mean?
No, you probably have to make it. Spiders spawn there all the time. Shouldn't be too hard to get some string.
Oh. My portal's too close to yours.
Just destroy cannons if you don't like it.
Yeah.
And just use his obsidian blocks anyways.
Well, it took me to the same place. I was a little confused.
Oh, yeah, the portals can take you to either or, which is weird.
I think that's if there's like
oh,
two, like in the same spot, but if you like,
yeah, if there's
one
two near
another,
the same area,
then that's
yeah,
the only one it takes you to.
Yeah, wait, go back to the nether. I don't know. I thought I knew, but I don't know.
Okay, Cameron, I'm used to you not knowing.
Trace is talking
a lot of trash, dude.
Yeah, I know.
It's my personality trait.
It's not a good one.
Yeah. I know.
See, as long as you know.
It's also a self-defense mechanism.
For what?
Devin isn't
you're
here,
the one
you're
attacking
fine.
People.
What?
I said Devin yeah, isn't here, you should be fine.
No, I said Trace is the one attacking people. There's no need for self-defense.
Yeah. I'm just used to
no, this attack. Trace is just gaslighting. That's all this is.
Why would you say that?
Why yeah.
It's like gaslighting is a myth.
Mm-hmm.
That's why it exists.
That's exactly why it exists.
Says you.
Says anybody that's ever
sealed this off.
Yeah, they're just saying that because they're a little butthurt that they're got.
You get butthurt too.
I do.
Exactly, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
You make my butt hurt, Cameron, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do. I'm kind of upset about it, but hey,
Trace,
get to the job.
Trace really has two moods, dude. Freaking aggressive or just horny, dude. Like, you need to figure out a balance here.
Just a little bit of both.
I need you to develop a third trait of just being chill.
That's not gonna happen.
I know. More slime! Well, that was quick. Oh no.
Oh shit.
Trace, this is a Christian Minecraft.
I like that
Minecraft
the
server.
Slime have basically no HP, dude. You just smack them once.
I know.
Twice and they're just lit.
And then they multiply, and then you just smack them again.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I guess we don't exist here. Dun 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 dun. Take back my torches. And seal this off so I don't get lost going down nowhere. Who's breathing?
I'm gonna die.
Why are you gonna die?
Oh, well. Oh.
Oh. I see.
How much stuff did you have on you? Oh man, I made him quit.
He just left.
Yeah, he left the whole thing.
Okay.
We made more Hot Pockets.
Hot Pockets!
Okay, cool. I got everything out of that cave, I believe. I'm satisfied. I'm gonna head back.
Oh. I gotta hurry and get that pickaxe from the Nether.
Oh, son of a bitch.
I have 5 diamond if he can't retrieve it.
Oh, that was beautiful. That was a really good sound in the background. Whatever that was.
I'm sorry if you did you hear me eating?
No, I just heard
I
somebody like die. I just heard somebody go and that was it.
Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh jeez, I'm out.
Oh jeez.
Oh, I died right before. Someone go get to the portal, cause it's like right in there. I think I'll go, I'll try it one more time.
Yeah, just get up in there.
No. Like right inside the portal as well. Oh, some of it made it through. Portal, I think everything made it through, nice.
Oh, I made it through?
All my items I dropped went through the portal. Well, I didn't grab the pickaxe, let's see if it's still there. Oh wait, where it just...
Okay.
Diamond.
I gotta get ocelots too. Ocelots apparently keep the creepers away.
Wait, what?
Yeah,
huh? Oh, I got pushed out. God dang it. Oh, this version of Minecraft sucks. Because you can't eat if you're full.
Why would you eat while you're full?
You can gain health faster.
Yeah. It used to be a mechanic, but they got rid of it. I don't know why they got rid of it.
So you wouldn't lose everything.
What?
You should take your time. You can't just run through 40 pork chops, Trace. You gotta wait, like everyone
Shouldn't
else.
Should do that.
Well, that's why the other version of Minecraft is superior.
Ah,
oh yeah, the part of my thing that connects to Cameron's mind.
Well, I still didn't get the pickaxe back, so I think it's just gone. And the obsidian's gone. I don't think I'm ready for another yet.
Probably not. You need like a full armor
suit. Need like diamond, yeah.
Oh,
right. But if you guys know, if you go into the Nether, wear like one piece of gold armor, and then all the pig villagers won't attack you.
Oh, okay, neat. Because then they just think you're a walking god. No.
Oh, do they like gold? I know they had like gold swords.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
Yeah, they were like, if you take, like, big the gold, gold fetish.
You know the gold nugget things?
Mm-hmm.
If you take those, you can, if you give them to them, they'll give you something back. And it could be something really good, potentially.
It's string.
I got magma cream.
It's just spicy lotion.
Spicy lotion.
It's spicy lotion. You
I got pumpkins growing. Get some of these carrots.
Hey, we're all close by. Time to sleep?
Yeah, I'll come to sleep right now.
What do you mean?
Let's go.
Bed's too far away.
Bed's too far away.
There are monsters nearby.
Step on it.
Okay, something wants to fight us.
Yeah, we can't do it yet.
I got it. Okay, go for it.
I'm already laying down in the bed. Where are you boys at?
Oh my god. You have to be like right up on the bed to sleep.
Trey, stop acting funky, bro. Just get in.